New overnight, West Carrollton police are looking for the two men they say fired shots outside a gentleman's club. This happened around 2:40 at Cheeks Gentleman's Club on Water Tower Lane. We spoke with an employee who said the two men got into an argument with an employee. As those two left, they fired shots. It's unclear if the building was hit, but we do know no one was hurt.